Population.
Yes.
The girl in the story.
For
the tournament, and there's a
one for
super.
Yes.
A model of a
human,
human or something.
A status.
Yes.
That's very good.
The amount of the rain.
The what?
The amount of the rain. Rain, snow.
Rainbow?
Yes. Yes. That's very good.
And the animal that is this green is very long, it's blue.
And the half of the rain.
Yeah, maybe. Back in the first one is the animal that is very slow with a shell behind. It's green and it's like this.
Rain to the rabbit.
Yeah.
And it's long.
It's in a movie. That's the
Oh, that's
very nice, very beautiful. Yes, this is one of the pictures in the stairway here inside the Titanic ship. Can you guess what kind of passenger? The richest, all famous people. Yes, it's made at a ticket to get on.
Very expensive.
Very expensive. Yes.
Iceberg.
Iceberg. So you want to see what exactly happened in the Titanic ship here?
15. Okay, so now we're watching an accelerated time. We see the first five compartments flood. They equalize pretty quickly. Valves pulled down. So yeah, superstructure starts to get pulled under. Funnels collapse at their base. Now the valves are accelerating downward. That was good. We're starting to see the stern come up. We got our maximum peak stress and yeah, both brakes. Okay, bow swinging down, that was good. The double keel hang on, and then they separate. Bow plunges straight down. All right, we got mass snapping back. The funnels are ripping backward, pulling off all the davits. Bow's going down like a torpedo. Here's the angle when it falls through into a stable position. Let's see the stern. And it hits, yeah, boom, it kind of breaks its back. And we see the hydraulic outburst and the downwards effect. Let's see the stern.
Okay, so from the middle lips, can you tell me the reason? We sing very quickly.
Why?
Because the ship was very heavy. Yeah, it's very heavy. Yes, another reason? Yes, you can.
It's made of gold.
Ah, this is made of
metal.
Yes. Just 1 minute to look at that and you tell me. When the Titanic ship sink, can you tell me how can people attract another ship? Because they really want to save, yeah?
The two fireworks.
Ah, they shot the firework. But what happened?
The
people around?
People around think that they are having a party.
Oh, yes. People around the Titanic ship took think that they are having very big party. So they just go ahead. Yeah. They ignore that. Yes, very sorry for that. Okay? So after the Titanic ship sink, you know, it's give out a lot of broken pieces of the ship. After a long time, the Titanic sank, and there is one boy, very famous one boy, who want to become an explorer. Now you read and you tell me, who's that?
It's Robert Ballard.
Robert Ballard, okay? You just see the video clips and tell me, what can you see? What can you see inside the Titanic ship? Famous man who become the explorer of Titanic ship?
Yeah.
very funny man, very handsome man here.
And that was to create an inner space center, an ability to literally network myself from my laboratory, ultimately from my home, so I can continue my explorations without leaving dry land. And the Inner Space Center is what Houston has for outer space, we have for inner space. And that command center in this new building will be connected to various ships of exploration. And their mission is to go where no one has gone before on planet Earth and explore. Now the real challenge to our exploration is that when the ship is, let's say, the most remote part of the planet, in the Indian Ocean, 20,000 feet down, it makes a discovery. An image of the bow of the Titan. Really amazing discovery. But we've also finally come on geologic formations that we've never seen before. Look at this, you've seen water upside down. How do you make upside down swimming pools?
Yes, so you know the robot Balan already? Yes, he sent someone up. But the thing I want to focus on for today is that after the part reading, I would like to introduce for some vocabularies here. Only 9 words. Everybody read up to me. Famous.
Famous.
Passenger.
Passenger.
Ocean.
Ocean.
Alarm.
Alarm.
Explorer.
Explorer.
Search.
Search. Search.
Discover.
Discover.
Break.
Break.
Disaster.
Disaster.
You want to play games or not?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Number one, remember. Yes, you.
Famous.
Famous. Can you spell famous?
F-A-M-O-U-S.
Very good.
Excellent.
Number two. Yes, you.
Passenger.
Passenger.
Can you spell passenger?
P-A-S-S-E-N-G-E-R.
Excellent. Very good. Number four. For you.
Alarm.
Alarm. How can you? How can you spell that?
A-L-A-R-A.
That's very good. A person who goes to a new place?
Explorer.
Explorer. And so looking for something. Yes?
Good.
Search. That's very good. Number seven. You.
Explorer.